Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question. Examine the consistency of the system of equations 2x minus y is equal to 5, x plus y is equal to 4. Let us first understand what is the meaning of consistent system. A system of equations is said to be consistent if its solution one or more exists. Inconsistent system. A system of equations is said to be inconsistent if its solution does not exist. Let's start the solution. Solution. The given system of equations is 2x minus y is equal to 5 and x plus y is equal to 4. The system of equations can be written in the form 2x is equal to b, where a is equal to 2 minus 1, 1, 1, x is equal to xy, and b is equal to 5, 4. Now determinant of a is equal to 2 minus minus of 1, which is equal to 2 plus 1, that is equal to 3, which is non-zero. Hence, A is a non-singular matrix and so has a unique solution. Therefore, the given system of equations is 2x minus y. Hence, the answer for the above system of equations is consistent. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a good day.